Oh God. Ow.
Thank you.
but not.
I ain't gonna split it.
Well, this is actually the first time that I've ever tried to split pecan like this, and this stuff is awfully tough. It's a lot tougher than red oak. I've split quite a bit of red oak, and it splits a lot easier than this stuff. Usually, you know, we'd never cut down a pecan tree, because of course we enjoy the pecans, but this one, for some reason, it died this past summer. I have no idea why. It produced a good crop of pecans last year, and then it decided to die. So I thought I'd cut it down and utilize the wood before it rotted. But it's giving me a hard time so far. That is some tough stuff. I'll work for this. Well, I think that's about it for today. Still got a little more to get with the chainsaw. This chainsaw, I know it's not a steel. Certainly not a steel or a Husqvarna. But I bought it at Home Depot about 14 years ago. It was on sale for 50 bucks. And I have used the crap out of that thing. And it always starts. I never have had any problems with it. I've replaced the pull rope on it 3 times, and still going good.